sharp plane.
I have an A10 with 264s in it. I'm gonna bring out again. You get kind of a ringing noise because they're running opposite directions and in sync, and it goes me 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 me.
All right, so the last flight I did on it, I only had two of the missiles on, so I'm gonna see how it compares.
Oh, you got a full loadout this time. It'll have more drag.
Yeah.
Who makes this one?
It's on Banana Hobby and Turbine RC. I don't remember who makes it.
Okay.
Probably call it a Banana Hobby.
I got it at the base. So weird how it's freaking. Take it off. I think the missiles affected the TV.
Giving you extra drag?
No. I don't know.
They say the 64A10 flies better with the ordnance on, but I don't think so. I don't notice. All I know is the ordnance on an e-flite A10 are really expensive. Overly expensive. Landing. Nice. Notice anything different with the ordnance on?
It's tail heavy on the takeoff.
Tail heavy? Yeah.
Because the gear goes forward when you take